Black gal, black gal, what make your doggone head so hard? Black gal, black gal, what make your doggone head so hard? Well, you know I would come to see you. Best man got me barred. You know I love you. You know I love you. That's why you treat me like you do. You know I love you. You know I love you. That's why you treat me like you do. You know just like you treat poor lightning, someone treats you the same way too. When I had my bonus, had my bonus, you followed me all over town. I had my bonus. When I had my bonus, you followed me all over town. Now since I ain't got no money, black gal, you can't be found. Caught a kitty, and I caught on behind. She caught a kitty, poor lightning caught on behind. When that whistle began to blow, only thing pacify my mind. Black gal, oh black gal, what make your doggone nappy head so hard? Black gal, oh black gal, what make your doggone nappy head so hard? Well, you know I would come to see you, but your best man got me barred. Baby, don't tear my clothes. Baby, don't tear my clothes. Push and shell me all night long. Baby, don't you tear my clothes. Baby, don't put me out door. Sugar, don't you put me out door. Shut your door all night long, but baby, don't you tear my glue. That's right. Don't tear. Wear my shoe, baby, you anything you wanna do, you can push and shove me all night long. Baby, don't you tear my clothes. Take the pillows off the bed, take the sheet for your head, but you can push and pull me all night long. Baby, don't you tear my clothes. Don't you do me wrong. Sit and listen to this lonesome song, but baby, don't you tear my clothes. Good morning, little school girl. Good morning, little school girl. Can I go home? Can I go home with you? You can tell your mama and your papa, Lightning the schoolboy too. I'll buy your dinner. I'll buy your dinner. And tote your books, babe, and tote your books to school. That's the time I was in love with you. We broke that teacher's rule. Good morning, little school girl. Good morning, little school. Good morning, little school. Can I go home with you? Can I go home with you? You can tell your mama and your papa, Lightning is a schoolboy too. Everything I say, babe, everything I say for sure. Tell your mama and your papa, lots of things they just don't know. All right. Mama got mad at Papa, 'cause he didn't bring no coffee home. Mama got mad at Papa, 'cause he didn't bring no coffee home. Mama told Papa, old man, you know you're doing me wrong. Papa told Mama, forgive him, I'll never do that again. Papa said, forgive me, baby, I'll never do that again. He said, you'll have coffee here and coffee on every end. Told Mama, I didn't bring no coffee home. Papa told Mama, I didn't bring no coffee home. Mama told Papa, you know, Abe, you doing me wrong. He said, I'm sorry, baby, I'll never do that no more. He says, I'm sorry, darling, I'll never do that no more. From now on, you'll have coffee here, coffee everywhere you go. Made Mama feel good, didn't it? Brought a sack of coffee. This what Mama said. Papa brought a sack of coffee home, and this what Mama said. Abe, go ahead and have your fun, 'cause I'm gonna drink coffee every day. Papa said, I know now, you're doing what you should. Mama told Papa, now I know, baby, you're doing the best you should. She said, I wake up and drink a coffee in the morning, it make me feel so good. Bring that coffee home. Thank you. like a boogie. I like a boogie too. A lot of people like to boogie. Poor lady like to boogie too. I'm going out to a party tonight, baby, but can I boogie with you? They say boogin', boogin' ain't no shame. It ain't no shame, baby. Don't be scared to call your name. Tell me lightning, ain't I'm boogin' all right? I say yes, pretty baby, let's boogie all night. She coming late, the business she had to tend to her and get it straight. Get it straight, get it straight. Business she had to tend to please get it straight. Went out this evening, stayed out all night long. She come in hollering, is I done wrong? Is I done wrong? Don't make me late. Business you got to tend to, baby, hurry and get it straight. Some roast turkey, some roast goose, gone roast chicken, man, till it ain't no use. Ain't no use, ain't no use. Some roast chicken, baby, have roast goose. understand as I do. Yes, I've been wondering why the people just can't understand as I do. You know I ain't got no home in my heart. Baby, I don't wanna do nothing to you. Told me, said, we just can't get along. I said, why? She said, you know, Lightning, you doing a little, a bit too much wrong. I said, excuse me, darling. Darling, I won't do that no more. You know the good book keep on telling you, you gotta reap everything you sow. I thought I was the only one. Come to find out she had another one. But that made two of them. That'll make a rooster crow. Too many. And I had this word to tell her about the little fella. He's one black rat, one damn finest trail. I want you to listen close. Say my whole family been fed, yeah. You one black rat, one they'll find your trip. Then I'll hide my shoe somewhere near your shirt tail. Town, I bought everything you need. Then I got back to my house and ate up all my feet. Yeah, you the one black rat, one they'll find your trip. Then I'll hide my shoe somewhere near your shirt tip. You know, one time I was hungry. I didn't have no place to stay. Of course, that had been told so many times that it looked like that ought to be a teaching and a lesson to each and every one that's walking around half hungry at the present time. Fact of the business is true about me. I walked a many miles hungry, and nobody would seem to feel that I was looking funny or nothing like that. It looked like I had everything I need. That's the way they would look at me. So he's all right. He got what he needs. And I had the almond one day on my bending knees. I'm alone, my bending knees. Had asked my good Lord in heaven, God, Father, help me. Help me, Jesus, if you please. Yes, I'm just a poor boy traveling. Got no place to lay my black head down. You know, it's kind of bad, you know. I'm just a poor boy traveling. Got no place to lay my black head down. Look like all my friends have forgot me. Won't none of my dear friends come around. To forgive me, Father, I won't do them things no more. I ask the good Lord to forgive me, oh God. Oh, lightning won't do them things no more. I do remember that the good book keeps on teaching everybody. You got to reap everything in the world you sow. If you sow a bad seed, you got to reap a bad one. And I cried all night, I said. One more word to say. Hold it right there, darling. Poor lightning got just one more word to say. I say you may be living good right now, but still you got a dying day. And she said, why? I said, get up in the evening and cut your hood, treat you better than your people would. Baby, take me back, I'll be good. And get your water and cut your wood. That's what mama told Bobby. Some rush turkey, some rush goose, wheel rush chicken, baby, tell it ain't no use. Come on back. Take me back, baby. Take me back. Won't do nothing you don't like. Thank you. Take a day, looked on a pillow, used to lay, take a gang. I'll be good, get your water, cut your wood. You know, one time I was walking down Darling Street, that's in Houston. A lot of y'all have never been to Texas. That's a nice place to go to get an education. I mean a standard. You know, and here the way that happened to me. You know I was walking down the street, people. Nick and Paul Lighting didn't have a lot of time. Yes, I was walking down the street. Nick Polite didn't have a lot of time. You know a white boy come up and his convertible folks that come on like, we going out and have a very big time. Yeah. I'm gonna step on my cutout. Yes, I am. I said, go ahead. Well, just hear my motor roll. He said, I'm gonna step on my cutout lightning. I said, go ahead, boy. Just hear my motor roll. Then we heard the police siren blowing. Drove outside the stop, boy, you don't drive. He said, I want you to tell me, oh, where you from? He said, don't worry. He said, you just look like you ain't nothing but one of these dollar-year bums. He looked at him and said, you're getting nasty now. I got the chunk in your nose. He said, if you do, you will never do nobody that no more. That he used to law. He said, I'm going back to town and get the rest of the boys that hang around. He said, I've been hurt by the bully. I believe you the bully of this town. He looked over at me. I was sitting there quiet. He said, that's all right, boy. I said, you goes too tonight. I said, why did you white folks just keep a picking on me? He said, you're ugly as any monkey in this wood that I've ever seen. So get out of here, boy. Lie to ride the moon. You know that embarrassed me and my partner. I couldn't ride no moon, any fool. And we cried together. I said, thank you.
mama.